Whoever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us.
Who are you? What do you want?
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined. I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Are you okay?
Keen. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that isn't all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter. We need to talk.
To move out. We're launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up. Once again, we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
How do they do it, Kane? Even under the grip of the NRC occupation, they don't lose hope.
Maybe one day the WA can repay their allegiance and give them the support they deserve.
Thank you. Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind. Inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
The NRC has already made their move. They've established a makeshift network of air defenses on the upper platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys!
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. We're out quickly. Can't push Taylor if we're ready again.
Light drop. Missile away.
They're too maneuverable. Watch that ground fire. Having trouble shaking this one. Coming around.
I've got this one. Firing.
I have visual on three bogeys. Changing vector 103 Echo. Watch out for that.